On February 11th, students at Key Center in Springfield decorated Valentine's Day cookies. Key Center is a Fairfax County public school for students with special needs. Each student decorated 4 to 6 cookies. The cookies were donated to a local children's shelter in time for the holiday.